Bob Ross holds a big, gorgeous place in my heart and everyone's heart because he is the painter with the most. And the Hills of Georgia, where Queer Eye was filmed, just really gives me Bob Ross vibes. So I thought we would make a gorgeous painting together. And you might even drag the hills across like that. Just make some lines. Some happy, happy little grass on the hills. Some happy grass. Happy grass. The sun lives over here. The happy little sun. I'm not gonna get paint on our Vetmont shoe that we impulse bought this morning. No, we're not. And then there's the sky. The sky is kind of an ethereal sky. She's an abstract nature moment. Perfection's boring. Maybe there's some purple birds who live over here. Wow. Big purple pterodactyls. Oh, that's a beautiful pterodactyl. This is Henriette. No, it's Eugenie and Beatrice. It's the princesses from the UK. I don't mean that they're pterodactyls, I just like their names. Oh my God, and they also have fascinators. I'm gonna draw myself. I was having a bad hair day this day. Thanks for coming by today and joining me on Jonathan's Bob Ross Corner.